This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
Morning, guys. We are on our way to Cleveland. Cavalier it out. You know what time it is, man. LeBron James, hey, NBA champions, about to play this bum ass nigga. Listen, bro. Listen. You see what this man got on? What you got on?
Warriors
gear, man.
Hold on. Where the signature at? Oh, there it is, right there.
Where?
Right there.
Who cares?
All right. Bro.
Cavalier it out, the biggest LeBron fan ever. This bum right here, though. Hey, you about to get exposed, bro.
No, Harry, you could be the one with tears in your eyes.
Tears in my eyes, never.
Oh. I got a stain. Oh, bro, I got a stain right there.
Where?
Whoa.
I don't believe you. Bianca, confirm.
Ain't no stain.
I know, man. This dude just be talking. What's up, man? Are you recording?
Put it on us.
Listen, I can't wait to you, bro. Listen, I don't like you, bro. Right? You lucky you're not sitting next to me.
Y'all
bro, I would fucking expose you.
Me right with a short eye.
Hey, shut the fuck up, bro. I'm not sure. Bianca on light race. Bianca on light race. What he say?
He said Warriors Nation, nigga.
Never, bruh.
Right.
We pulled him on side of the road, guy.
Look,
the other one's coming.
Who? Oh shit.
He's like, hold on.
Bro, we on the side of the road, bruh.
Another one's coming.
Oh.
They gonna jump.
We put him on side of the road and see these
Damn.
Hold up. Oh, hey, you said he's called draft horses?
Yeah, they're draft horses. See the little one right there?
Yeah.
He's a quarter horse. So he just, like, people ride him. These draft horses, my uncle has like 10 of them.
Yeah.
They pull like wagons. They pull like farm equipment. They're like workhorses.
So basically they like camels.
Basically. Like,
wait.
They do all the hard work.
Wait, so we're not allowed to ride them?
No. You don't
snow,
ride
bro.
Draft horses. Is it because they're too big?
They look like they're pregnant.
They're eating snow right now.
They're hungry.
Why they eating snow for?
Their hair longer
than Bianca's and Emily's.
Damn.
Man,
he said, Vontae, what's going on?
He needs some help.
I need some help,
man. For the holidays.
For the holidays, man.
For the happy holidays, Cleveland, Ohio fans. He going to try the Cavs game.
How do I not know you already got tickets to the game, man?
I don't have tickets to the game. I'm actually homeless, bro.
You homeless?
Yes, I swear to God, I'm homeless.
Here you go, man.
Thank you, bro. God bless you.
Hey, take care, man. Hey, Merry Christmas, man.
Merry Christmas. This the man of the year. Vote for him. Thank you, President.
Thank you, President.
Happy holidays.
All right, man. We made it to the game. Bianca looking beautiful as ever. We got like 4 hot dogs. You got napkins, right?
No.
You didn't get the napkins? I know. You had them in your hand earlier. You only got one?
No,
you got 4 or 5. We got, you see Durant over there, right? Fuck boy. Where he at? Oh, he went to the locker room. Where he at? He over there hiding behind the camera, man. Kevin Love right here. Ugh. Mine. Come on, Kevin Love, knock one down. Kevin Love for the 3. Mine. Oh, another one. The homie Amon Shumpert, though. You got some heat on? You got some heat on? He ain't hooping in the foams, is he? Fuck dude Durant. He's sad and pathetic, bruh. Durant is sad and pathetic, bruh. Watch him break this. Oh shit, he made that shit. You over there smashing up. So what? What about him?
He tastes like
sausage.
I thought it was a hot dog.
Hot dog? I mean, it is like a sausage, ain't it?
Hot dogs are sausage. I think they're beef.
Why don't you go back and tell him it tastes like sausage? No. Kyrie Irving. Fine. Oh, he missed, though.
Now, Alana, I know you're big into fantasy sports, so...
Wet like water. What kind of kicks you got on? Warm-up kicks? Y'all go over here on Snapchat. Make sure y'all follow her on her Snapchat. Dude, my phone did the same thing. What is it doing?
It's done now.
My phone just it messed up your picture?
Yeah.
It was letting you know not to take that picture.
Chances are you probably
be Kevin Durant mom.
That has passing out.
You're all right. You're not in the way. You're not in the way.
To families in need.
Oh, he's recorded his mom, Kevin Durant mom.
Support of the Cavs and the Monsters, and more importantly, the Kardashian
community. Let's go, Bron.
Bron, Bron. Yeah. Hell think so. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Yeah! Defense! 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 Cavalier with my homeboy, man.
What's going on?
The clutch, man. You got the same jacket on. We already know what it is, man.
I got the jacket too, that home.
Hey, we was courtside at the game. Now we on the court. Game over with.
No, I got a lot of.
What's good, M.M. Vampa?
That was a good ass game, bro.
So what? You gonna keep talking shit?
You wanna see my videos, bro?
What video?
Bro.
Hey, let's go over here, bro.
These niggas just trying to jump.
Is that what?
Ready for me? Actually, we go this way, don't matter.
All right. Hey, it was lit as fuck. What would you say, Navante? What'd you say?
They was trying to jump.
Who was?
They needed to.
Yeah, you was talking.
Mm-hmm. As close to like the garage where everybody coming in.
Oh, about by the garage area? Yeah, that shit hella lit.
All the players come in this way.
Bruh. So tell me why, bro. So we was right next to Khloe Kardashian. She was like, here.
Yeah, no, Amy was here. Jealous, bro.
Listen.
Damien was about to ask for a picture.
Pitch, I was like, nah, I'm cool, bro. But she was like, right here, bro. And then.
No.
You take a picture of it?
Within the girl, picture. Here, yeah, bro. Exactly.
And then we was right next to, who? LeBron James kid? Huh?
Bronny and what?
Both of them, bro. Both of them.
Bronny and what?
I don't know the other little dude, but it was by the locker room. To the players? I mean, we might be able to see the players when they walk out and shit. Bro, Durant is a monster.
Hey, thank you, bro. Look, that's all I want you to know. That was a good game, bro.
Listen.
KD was taking off.
To be honest.
His uncle Kevin Love, he was like, like we, Bianca, when we was up there. Oh, okay. Bro.
We had a fan sitting up next to my ass, really.
Right, yeah. He asked to take a picture with us, but what I'm saying is when
hold up.
McCurry hit that three to take the lead. Bro, I got up, they was all around me. I got on Snapchat. He was just rapping, bro. And they all came up to me. He was like, shaking my hand and everything.
And then
when Kyrie hit that three, they all ran up to me and started jumping on me. They were like, oh. I was like, bro, get up off me, bro.
You have to expose these bombs, man.
Merry Christmas.
Kyrie, I named my son after you, bro.
that was the best point guard in the game.
He said he got too out of here.
Merry Christmas, man. Whatever you do, keep those legs fresh.
Hey, keep them.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, he ain't coming this way. Yeah, he was like, good game, David, man. Hey, come back to the Pacers, man. We miss you, man.
Boom, shakalaka, Steve.
Okay, how you doing?
Bon, bon.
Let's go, folks.
Let's go. Oh, what's up, man? Sure, man.
Let's go.
Hey, Bonte, can you hold this?
Yeah.
He want a picture.
Come on, bro.
Sir,
yeah. Hey, you got to take a picture?
Here comes KD.
One, two, three.
Well, guys, we are leaving. Quick and Loans Arena right behind us. Me, Bonte, or me, Bianca, Bonte, and Emily. And we're about to go home. So today was a success. We took a pitch. Dude, I hate when the camera be fucking up like this. I don't know. I think it'd be like, it have to do with like the lighting. So, so today was a success. We actually just took a picture with Kevin Durant's mom. That's still fuck KD. I hate when the camera does this. I gotta get a new camera. It's still fuck KD, okay? But took a picture with his mom. You know what I'm saying? Today was really a success. Courtside seats. We was with next, right next to Khloe Kardashian. Khloe Kardashian. I could take a picture with her. I really wasn't stunting that. Who else? Shegun Kelly, Shumpert's wife or fiance was sitting like two or three seats down from us too. And so who else? But Shegun Kelly was down there with us in the lounge.
I saw LeBron James.
Hold up. So it was a lot of people, man. Like it was a lot of people we seen, man. It was a great experience, dog. Wind probably blowing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I know I'm dropping shit. I'm back. When I was recording, we was walking outside, the wind was blowing. Hopefully it messed up the other footage. Well, we had a wonderful time, didn't you, B?
Yes.
Now we were at the gas station. Shavonte pumping some gas for us. We're about to hit the highway, man. We just want to say thank you so much, guys, for the love and support. And happy holidays to everybody. Merry Christmas to everybody. Hope everybody had a wonderful Christmas, man. Smile more. It's your boy Damian and Bianca. We're going to see you guys for the next video tomorrow. We are out. Peace.